Elijah Ollie and his son share a love for healthy eating and sports.
Love to walk, love to run. They play ball, sports.
I get all my game from my daddy.
But despite his active and healthy lifestyle, Elijah developed heart failure at age 43.
So I was really shocked.
Let's plot this out.
Today, Elijah and his doctor are using a new app that calculates Elijah's risk of dying in the next 5 years. UCLA researchers developed this app based on four variables: BNP level, which measures fluid retention, medication info, the New York Heart Association classification, which measures shortness of breath caused by physical activity, and peak oxygen consumption, which measures the use of oxygen by the heart.
We can develop a score that can help us predict if the patient is going to do well or is not going to do well.
The app shows the probability of survival. Elijah has over 90% chance of surviving 1 year and nearly 70% chance of surviving 5 years. This data helps doctors tailor treatments and advice.
Based on this score, I would advise you to do as much walking as possible.
So Elijah can enjoy more important things like spending time with his son. With your Health Watch, I'm Alexis King for Watch Fox News.